Handsome, and I think you really are looking much, much better. I'm sure of it.
God, I hate Thursdays. Why do they still let her in? I've told them before, even though she is my wife, I don't want to see her.
You're really here with me no matter
wife.
What. Wife. I just love you so much, Bunny. You
just Jesus, what a nightmare.
You know, darn world. Oh, yes, you
been in here for 8 months, 17 days, written 226 pages. See, before I came here, I worked as a writer for the LA Times. God, I hated work. Now, the actual work was fine. I like writing. Makes me feel like I'm really doing something. It was the expectations that killed me. Especially from her.
I could love you all the more because you're such a simple man. A simple
you
person.
You have to do it now!
Hurry, we need this rewritten by tonight.
Did you spell check it?
So I did something. In here for a week after that. Nice rest, calming almost. A vacation. Said I showed signs of bipolar disorder and medicated me with lithium. After my week, they let me go and I went back to work. Stress built up again, mostly from her. Jesus Christ, she wouldn't stop.
It would be really nice to have things
in the right place at the right time, if you know what I mean.
So once again, I did something. Now I'm here again. I used to work on my novel for days at a time, even without sleep. Jesus, that felt so good.
There's just nothing like
God, is she still here?
With you, because it feels so tiny and intimate, and especially the
now I'm lucky if I write half a page a day. Can't stop thinking about her. I want to forget everything.
Anybody.
Daddy, Jimmy, Gunny, Bunny, goodbye, Bunny, Bunny. You say bye first. Okay, you hang up first. I'll hang up and then I'll hide away in the garage like you did that one time. I thought that was just so
All I want to do is write. I'm gonna kill you. The plan: play the game, improve for Dr. Esperanza, treat the nurses well, get out of here in 1 year max. Oh, my wife will be so pleased. I'll do it at the office party. Well, I've already been in here twice. Of course, I'll have finally gone over the edge. That's simple. Then I'll finally have time to work on my novel. In fact, I already have the ending.